Lucy is a hacking legend in the anime, so for her build, I wanted to make a versatile netrunner that also minces up bad guys with the mono wire. This build incorporates everything we see Lucy use in the anime, plus some extra bits and pieces to make it really stand out. So, let's go. For your cyberware, our main actual cyberware kit that we are using is the Netwatch NetDriver Mark V. This comes from the lovely Ripper Doc in Haywood. The homie here will also sell you the legendary mono wire, so you can get both of these from him. This is the best cyber deck in the game, I believe, and you will then need to mod it with the different quick hacks that you want to use. Personally, I absolutely recommend picking up Short Circuit or any version of Short Circuit that you can get, because it's probably the highest damage potential you can get. One shots most things. Overheat is really good. I like Ping just to make sure that you can see what enemies are up to and where they are actually located, though for an aggressive build like this, it's not necessary. Synapsis Burnout also is very similar. It will allow you to deal that most amount of damage. And then anything else, you can really just pick up whatever you like. There's plenty of other options like detonate grenades or cyber psychosis, things that will benefit you, but up to your kind of general playstyle. The Ripper Doc in Westbrook will sell you the micro vibration generator to increase your base damage with melee weapons. The Ripper Doc in Santo Domingo will sell you the synaptic accelerator as well, so that you can get that. Off in combat. There is a legendary version of this that you can purchase in Japantown, but because we don't have 20 reflex, we can't actually use it, so rare is the highest quality that we can get, and he's the one that sells it. If you do max out your reflexes, you can change that, but with this build that we're specifically using, I'm not actually using that version. In terms of my other cyberware attachments, I'm using things like micro rotors to increase my attack speed. I've always got the double jump on, as it's like my favorite thing to use. X disc will increase your cyber deck to maximum amount of RAM slots, and then you In terms of my other cyberware attachments, I'm using things like micro rotors. To increase my attack speed. I've always got the double jump on, as it's like my favorite thing to use. X disc will increase your cyber deck's maximum amount of RAM slots, and then you should also grab the RAM upgrade just to increase your RAM recovery rate. But otherwise, anything else that you want to fit within this build works. I'm using a lot of defensive cyberware in my like system and nervous system kind of areas, because it will help me survive when I'm using the mono wire, especially when I'm just taking damage while I'm trying to get like quick hacks off, that kind of thing. Moving on to weapons, there isn't a whole lot of
and you're watching WNS News.
reached Nance. I can't come to the Hollow right now. If I feel like it, I'll call you back. Bye.
V, it's good you're here.
I had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly.
What happened? Spit it out!
The Wraiths took Sol. The Brickbrain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure, it was Wraiths.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Sol. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
I could help you out.
There's a but attached to that.
Not for free.
I might have guessed. There never is anything free with you statics. Fine. I will give you one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. All yours. Compliments of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Her? After what happened to Scorpion, she shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute.
Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
There a problem?
Just that if we're looking outside, we must be a hot mess inside.
That's why we'll go in quiet. A frontal assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up recon. V will sneak into the Wraith's camp, while I'll be her guardian rifle.
Wait, meaning it's just gonna be us two? What about all you guys?
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find her.
Leader gets nabbed and you what? Hope for the best? Rather not think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! She has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Sol. You taking a look or not?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Sol is part of the reason. He's still there. We have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp. Maybe. But there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
So what? You're at the helm of the clan now?
I mostly improvised.
Actually. Something you'd like to say?
Just curious. Looks like you're in charge of the camp with Saul gone.
I simply have the loudest opinions. And just so happens most folks tend to agree with them. But I'd like to be clear. What you and Pan Am aim to do, I'm grateful. Even if your plan has little chance of succeeding.
Aren't you the optimist?
A realist. But good luck all the same. Try not to die.
What do you think? All that's going on?
My stint in Mexico taught me there's no hole you can't crawl out of. But to do that, sure helps having a guiding hand, if you catch my meaning.
Saul.
You want my two innies? Without him, all this comes unglued.
How do you see our chances?
I was helping Mitch with the drones, and truth be told, it doesn't look good. Those parasites knew just where and how to hunker down. If you want to know my take, I think Pan Am's right. In and out quietly's our best bet.
Looks like someone doesn't enjoy waiting patiently.
I'd rather move my ass than sit on it, that's for damn sure. But when the clan's decided, it's decided. That's the way things are. I don't know. Maybe it'll be our own undoing.
You know, we could use a war vet's expertise. Sure you're staying back?
I'm sure every passing second puts Saul another step closer to death's door. Go on, V. Get him out of there.
Want to get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it.
Thank you.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him on my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
Want me driving?
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. For a spin, if you like. Can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All had our idols.
I know. It's just... Do you see that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the Wraith's camp. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. Alright, I'm in position. I have you in range.
main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul. Damn it, stay out of sight! Okay, main building. Watch for a burn. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Wouldn't you be downstairs?
I was. I had to leave.
Get ready to die!
Damn it, me! So much for being sly. Find Saul and you two get out of there! Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it. Bones, remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams. Thank you.
Panem. Found Sol, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time. Careful! There's a sniper perched in the tower.
Damn it, Dean! So much for being sly!
girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking Raffens! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None!
Thank you.
damn cigar.
Your cigar?
I told you, sons of bitches. A cigar, some ice-cold hooch, and a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Can you walk?
Fuck! Something is out of whack.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some...
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You. Got by the posted guards.
Uh-huh. And if we can be just as sly together, might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
Thank you.
What the hell? What the hell?
Come on, knucklehead. Come on! Shit, not gonna do it, are you? Of course not. I gotta do this all by myself.
ready to die!
That's a mistake.
Shit. Dum-de-dum-de-dum-de-dum-de-dum. That guy's looking straight at us, so that ain't gonna work. Get in that out of any of this stuff. Nope. Let me think here.
Fuck off if you want to live. This here's great, sir.
Come on. Yeah, you stay here.
That's a mistake.
Damn it. I told him to stay in there. Thank you.
mistake.
Up in the back.
Fuck! Where's he going? Who the fuck is still firing?
That's a mistake. You'll regret.
yourselves.
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another
one.
You're
serious right now?
Those devils want us to know our location. If we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately? The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail. We need to shake him! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready! Shelter!
I know, damn it! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there.
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me? Myself.
Thanks. You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. Dangle's left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, right. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy, wrong way to get them out. Deal with the corp, you end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now. Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch.
Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose.
If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this stuff burned. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids, that'd be the end.
Not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
If you're gonna bloody the furniture, keep me out of it.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
was that about? Two haboobs.
Yeah. Two haboobs. Ugh. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am?
I couldn't ask for more. Sounds like we're smack in the middle of the storm.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind.
There we go.
It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
I'm sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Right. So, friends, then.
I think that would be best. And V, I am glad you came. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
No.
The wind has waned. I can't speak for her boobs, but... when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not awake.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
So. Back's strangely numb. Heading to a ripper as soon as I'm in town. A few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Hang on. Thought you were headed back to the Elder Caldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Most times, Saul's views drivel. Mongers fear. But I have to grant him this. The wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Glad I could help. Glad I did.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty out back.
job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know. But it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Here we are. Guess I just gotta wait. Kako sent me.
Is that the Okada lady? Did she tell you how this is supposed to happen?
Didn't go into a whole lot of detail, no.
Joshua Stevenson. You and me are gonna give that murdering fuck what he deserves.
I'll tell you more inside. Get in. You're driving.
How do I always have to drive?
They're supposed to pass down this street. We just sit tight till they show up and follow them. I want to see the light in that motherfucker's eyes go out.
Whoa. Why?
So he can smell his own fear before he dies.
Plan sounds half-baked. Honestly, don't like it.
What's that supposed to mean?
First up, don't execute in public. Don't need an audience. Second, they could get away.
Don't get it. I spent my life savings on this. That's them. Step on it. Stay on him. Don't let him get away.
I would, but I can't drive.
Fuck! Bastard's gone! Got away! Beat it! Get the fuck out! You're useless!
Okay.
Of government intervention. Their statement reads, quote, interference by government authority is interference in the free market. The disruption of natural market mechanisms.
Okay, well, sounds like it's it for me tonight.
Optimal path for solutions to current problems. End quote. In other news, China has become the first